Heung-min Son, and we were worried that you weren't going to play. Look what you did.
Some magic in my hamstring. Obviously, I was injured. I was worried about. Obviously, I want to play this big game and I want to help the team. And I was treated very, very hard training. Obviously, I couldn't train hard because I had a small injury. But no, what can I say? With this performance, with this results, I mean, I'm more than happy to win this game and buzzing and. Buzzing.
We were clinical, Sonny. That's the key thing here, isn't it?
Obviously, we score. We play against. We say United is a big team, and have to be clinical. What Harry said, that's what we need. You know, have to be clinical, score the goals, assist, and that's what we done today. I think we were so clinical, and we were unselfish, and I think this is what we need for the team. And I'm so happy that assist to H as well, because I felt a little bit pressure because he gave me so much assist, but I didn't. But especially for this season, and obviously I said before, I'm a little bit sad that he didn't score the second one. But you know, we won the game. I'm buzzing to get 3 points in India, Old Trafford.
What does a result 6-1 at Old Trafford? What does a result like this do for a team?
No, it's amazing. So as a kid, you. Grew up watching this stadium, and I mean, for me especially, because Jason Park was playing here, and then you're watching so many games for United, but you see this stadium and we beat them 6-1. It's just incredible. I'm really proud of for the team and proud for myself as well. And I mean, what can I say? I'm more than happy. I'm buzzing, and the week. I can enjoy international break. I'm gonna stay here. I can have fun at the training ground. And yeah, obviously, I'm really, really sad that you guys are not here and seeing. Probably, I'm still celebrating with you guys. But in my mind, in my heart, I'm still celebrating with you guys, and it's just it's buzzing, and I'm feeling amazing.